Ooh, Halo 4 Pitfall. All right. Can't help but notice that everything I've played so far this weekend for Halo 4 has been SWAT. Well, at least we didn't spawn in line of sight of everyone. Hang on a second, this looks like a Halo 3 map. Probably is a Halo 3 map.
Gain the lead.
Oh no, someone's shooting at me from over here.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
Gain the lead. Man, they are sneaky. Oh, not that sneaky.
Gain the lead.
Yeah, he's over there somewhere. Nope. No hiding here. Oh. Whoop, that's teammate. Good. Alright, so if he was over there.
Gain the lead.
There's someone over there.
Ah! Gain the lead. Lost the lead. Lost the lead.
Oh, distraction, that's what he said. Oh, someone over here?
Lost the lead.
I mean, there were two over there.
Lost the lead. Lost the lead.
Boom. Is there gonna be someone over here, maybe? Oh no, he's on top of this structure. Yep. Oh, there's two of them. Ah!
Gain the lead.
Funny enough, I was trying to aim for that explosive.
Lost the lead.
Someone over. Got him. Oh no. I'm gonna just hide out right over here. Or not. Alright, this is a death valley right here. Where are they? Oh, there's a boy. I mean, hey, I killed him. Wasn't pretty, but I killed him. A lot of losing today. Oh well. Oh, that. Oh. He's got the assist. That's something.
Game over.
Oh, darn. Six more games for that nifty 50 achievement, though. Yeah, I know, Notorious. Can't win them all. Ah, well. Slowly inching up to 14,979,000 experience points. Ouch. Negative six spread. That, not that good. What else can I customize for this guy? I guess. I'm sorry, there's a football helmet? Alright. Back to Halo 3 and Heretic. Team SWAT. Yeah, immediately move out of line of sight. Uh-oh. Alright, so there's gonna be another boy coming over here. There was one! And there was also another. Where do you aim on Covenants? I mean, other than the head, obviously.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
Wait, how many on their team is Covenants? I count three? Okay, I was spawn camping. Not going very well for the team. Shots down to the ground over there. Hi there. Alright, other side over here. Okay. There they are. I think I had an explosion and that killed a lot of them. There's one. Another. She's just gonna be some over here to the left. Find a way up carefully.
Oh
no. At least the matches are going by relatively quickly. I know, Notorious. Sometimes you just... I've been in a real losing streak. Oh. Come on, game. Load. Oh, that was not a lot of experience points. Oof. Well, hang on. I need to cough again. One more. Yeah. Don't necessarily need to hear me hawking up my entire lung. But yeah. Yeah, it was a pretty close match. It was like, what? 40 to 30 or something? Yeah, blowouts are awful. Ooh, here we go. It's like a custom map. What do we got?
Kill the enemy team to score.
I haven't noticed that a lot of time I've been on the red team. Is it just me? Also, wow, it is dark. It is very dark.
Gain the lead.
That's an SMG. That, on the other hand, I'll take. Ah. It's like, why is the brightness in Halo 2 Anniversary so awful? Got him. Ah. Oh, behind me. Yep, there you go. Out of ammunition. Figures. Land something? Nope.
Suicide.
Hang on. Settings. Where's the brightness? UI gamma. I'm gonna turn that up to 8. Save settings. Alright, it's a little better. I have to make sure I turn that back down. We only have 2 points. Okay, that's too bright over here. Ah, there has to be a nice middle ground. 6. Save. Oh no, oh no. Wasn't paying attention to my radar. I'll take this toy. And dual wheel, dual wheel. Where's the button to dual wheel? Where'd I drop it? Did it just drop through the floor? Down here somewhere. Yeah, this is not going very well. Nope, 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 missed that jump. Can't tell, I prefer a regular Halo 2 to this. Run. I'm gonna just hide here. And he's gonna be coming up through there, isn't he? Oh, there's one. Take that. That's not what I wanted, but okay. Right, below me. Below me. Not. Yeah. Oh no. That works. Oh, nope, nope. Hide, hide, hide. I don't want to go out that way. Bad idea. Let's try playing him. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Oh, yes, the greatest enemy is yourself. Ooh, please tell me I can. Okay, you know, I'll let my teammate grab that because I'm a nice guy. Oh no, oh no, oh no. This is a bad place to be, bad place to be. No sprint in Halo 2. There's no sprint in Halo 2. Oh, really? Oh no. I am not doing very well. Have all my kills been punches this round? I feel like every kill has been punches this whole round. That works! I need to get closer for this crazy idea to work. Oh. You know what? I'll take that kill. Oh no. Oh no. Got him, City Junior. It's really City Junior. I Nothing on the ground up here is going to be long range. Sounds like they're down below to the right. Yep, there they are. Catch!
Double kill.
Take that! I mean, we're still losing, but still. I'll take my little moments when I can. Just hop up here. Hello! Yeah, I'm gonna just chill out over here in this corner while I read. My shields. Okay, good. Oh, hang on. They're down over here to the... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy, easy. I mean, I hear them, but I can't see them. Where are they? Oh, there's one. Below me. Come on. Where are they? Oh. Another loss. At 20 losses, I get a free sandwich at Subway, right? Right. Oh, hang on. Wait a minute. Score of 10. I had 12 kills, 14 deaths, but two of those deaths were me being a klutz and accidentally jumping off the side of a cliff. So if it weren't for those incredibly dumb moments of whoopsie daisies, I probably could have had an even spread. Yeah, let me just make sure. Settings, video. You know what? 6 is fine. In terms of gamma. Alright. Slayer Adrift in Halo 4. That's an interesting map. It's definitely not a Bungie map. I can tell just by looking at it. It's too symmetrical. Alright, can I choose a loadout? Oh, yes. Yes, I can. Yeah, I haven't gone around to messing with a lot of the loadouts for Halo 4. Someone's over here. Oh, no. That's not enough of this. Maybe try going up from above? Maybe. Oh. Down below. Oh, it's gonna be over here. Man, this needler. It's either one of the greatest weapons or one of the worst weapons, depending on what game you're playing. And apparently in Halo 4, it's buffed. They're all below, huh? Oh, that's the grenade I had. Oh, hang on, there's someone above. You know, I remember. There's a reason I have this pistol out. Because I like playing cheap. Walked right into that one. At least we're in the lead by a little bit. Yeah. There's some frag grenades over here. Grenades! Go down. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there's a lot happening over here. Yeah. Oh. Up, darn you. That's a man cannon over there. Yeah, instead of trying to charge this up and use it, let me just use it like, well, a pistol. Ah. There's someone. Please tell me someone, please. That works. Right, give me that needler. Oh, there's someone over here. Man, this needler's good in Halo 4. Oh, I have no grenades. Oh no. Most dramatic ragdoll death I've ever seen. There's someone down here. was a sniper rifle over here. That's why there's a shield item. Victory! Get him. There we go. I mean, mostly thanks to my teammates. I'll admit, not my best performance ever. But, yeah. Like watching paint dry getting this thing to move. Alright, I think I have time for about one more match, and then let's see if we can go raid someone. I wonder who is streaming right now that I could... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I think I know who. Alright, after this match. After this match. So we've got... Waterfall in Halo 3. Recon SWAT. Yeah, it's looking pretty definitive that Halo 3 is the most popular one. Because everything else is like tied for second roughly with a plus or minus 2 margin. And then Halo 1. Which, to be fair, Halo 1 is probably the worst in terms of multiplayer. Not that, you know, nostalgia is great. I enjoyed it back in the days when it was, you know, you and a couple friends with a couple controllers on the same couch shooting each other. But... when you're down to mouse and keyboard and you spawn with the most powerful weapon in the game, it becomes pistols only, and it's kind of dumb. Slayer. Recon SWAT. Wait. All we have are recon bullets? Oh, no. This is going to be fun. I'm going to stick with the Honey Badger. Oh, someone behind us? It's like the wimpiest sounding pistols ever in any game. And this is including the ones that literally go pew pew pew! Ow! I know, LAN parties. I wish LAN parties were still a thing. I mean, nowadays we have flat screen TVs, which are a lot easier to handle than massive CRTs. Oh, was that... thought someone took the man cannon. Arr! Oh, behind. Oh, no. Gain the lead. It sounds like I'm surrounded by James Bond everywhere. Just all these silenced pistols. Gain the lead. Man, that takes me back. That's a lot of weight, though. Yeah, but I'll take it. Not where I thought I was gonna go. Oof. Several over here. Ah. I can scope with a pistol, which makes no sense, but I can do that. There's a dude over here somewhere. Hop up. Uh-oh. Reload, reload! There's gotta be someone. Oh, there's a boy. Anyone else? No, doesn't appear to be around over here. Check behind me and make sure I'm not kidding. Someone tried shooting up there. Whoa, where am I going? Okay. Alright. Off to the left here. Oh, hi teammate. It was weird that he spawned in T-posing. I mean, we might be able to pull off the win, but not very likely. Oh. Suppose it's like Vegas, you should leave on a loss, right? Oh, two more games for the Nifty 50, but VOD recording is getting to be just a bit high. Oh, I can finish off those two matches on my own some other time, like. But let me make sure that's saved. Minimize this, open up Twitch, let's see. Who do we got to raid? Today. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm heading off for the day, but I'm going to be raiding someone real quick. So, let me just get that set up on my end. And while I say goodbye to the VOD viewers, because I've been recording. Take care, VOD viewer.